Ladies, look this way, please.
Outstanding job, all of the girls' teams. On the boys' side, 31 complete teams. That's the largest field we've had here at the Southern Maine Cross Country Invitational. 31st, Maine Coast. 30th, Noble. 29th, Lewiston. 28th, Freiburg. 27th, Sanford. 26th, Old Orchard Beach. 25th, Biddeford. 24th, Lake Region. 23rd, Booth Bay, Wisconsin. 22nd, Winthrop. 21st, Waynefleet. 20th, Pettibunk. 19th, Marshwood. 18th, Poland. 17th, Windham. 16th, Bonnie Eagle. 15th, Thornton Academy. 14th, Cape Elizabeth. 13th, Greeley High School. 12th, Bray, New Gloucester. 11th, Wells. Top 10, 10th, Chevres. 9th, Yarmouth. 8th, South Portland. 7th, Gorham. 6th, Falmouth. Top 5, 5th, Brunswick with 201 points. 4th, York, 200 points. 3rd, Hamden, 138. 2nd, Freeport, 84. So Freeport, please send up representatives to pick up your runner-up plaque. Just so the athletes and the spectators know that, between the two races for the boys and the girls, the timers blended those times for one team score. So you get the team score from both all of the racers for your team. Nice job, Freeport. The boys champion for the 2024 Southern Maine Classic Cross Country Invitational. Again, with an outstanding score of 81 points. The boys team from Scarborough High School. Please come forward.
David, you want it here?
Final round of applause for all the runners, racers, but especially Freeport girls for the championship and the Scarborough boys. Outstanding job. Good luck to all the teams and athletes for the next month, and we will see most of you at the South Region at Twin Brooks and Cumberland on October 26th.
Arms crossed or behind?
Squeeze in, guys.
You can by missing a blue, looks like a blue Fitbit, navy blue Fitbit. You can claim it at the awards table.
Thank you.